consoles. Next gen consoles is pretty much coming, right? 2K already got their game coming, and other games is already coming from EA. So what's the holdup with NBA Live sports games, like NBA Live 21? What's the holdup? Honestly, this is really how I feel, man. If EA should have made a smart move by continuously updating NBA Live 19 with roster updates, gameplay fixes, bugs, maybe add some more dribbling to the game, some more content in the game. I mean, it's not really too much to ask for. EA could have been on its grind on a daily basis with Live 19. And honestly, the EA fans won't complain as much if EA was to update Live 19 consistently. You know, just keep on updating the game. Honestly, the EA fans will definitely love the fact that EA will support NBA Live 19 and support the game and keep updating the game while NBA Live 21 or 22 is being worked on. It's like, why not give us updates for Live 19? It could be a day-by-day basis. It could be, you know, weekly updates, but there has to be something coming on. I mean, this a year and a half is blown by. The last update EA gave us was for like live events. Those were the only updates we received from EA Sports. Honestly, I wish EA won't pay so much attention to live events and just update the game. Rosters, gameplay, bugs, tweaking animations, dribbling moves. You know, give us some fresh content. Because honestly, if they would have do that, you know how many people will sit here and play NBA Live and stream the game and get their views? It's like, come on, EA. I think everybody should hashtag this video or hashtag EA and tell EA to pretty much update and patch up Live 19, man.
Did you see the ball release
off this the is just getting out of hand, man. Live 20 was canceled. Live 21, 95% of a chance that 21 is canceled. So it's just like, come on, man. The only game you have right now that's still going is Live 19. Just update the game. Change the NBA Live 19 logo title and put NBA Live 21. And just update the game. That's all they have to do. I'm done, man. What do you think about the video? Leave your comments and likes. And support the channel, man. Deuces.
No man's land. They weren't really committed to getting out of the way, committing a hard foul, or taking the brunt of the contact. You have to understand something. I do not care that you're one of six from the field. The only statistic that matters is the final.